Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and welcome to Young Studio for the today. I have installed the brand new Windows 10 version 20-02 on my Asus ROG 3G. And I want to show you, okay? I want to show you quickly how is it, when it boot, how it's working, all of this. Don't forget to click on share and get ready for that. Okay, follow me on this video. Let's go. All right, as you can see, this is what I'm talking about. My computer is on the table. Yes, this is my desktop. Look at that. This is my Asus ROG Strix G. It's still amazing on 2020. This is 2019 gaming laptop. Look at that. Very nice, beautiful, and no problem with this. I bought an amazing controller for that, and this is good. Very nice. With my gaming mouse, and another beautiful Xbox controller for gaming. As you can see, it's so amazing. Beautiful. Now, let's open this gaming laptop right now for you all. Welcome. This is what I'm talking about. Amazing gaming laptop for you all. Now, look at the keyboard. The keyboard is crazy, it's beautiful, amazing, and beautiful. This is amazing screen also. Wonderful. 144Hz for you. Yes, this is the ROG Strix G. Alright. The trackpad is good. Amazing. Beautiful. Now, I can press on this power button. Look at. This is the new days. Wonderful. Welcome on the brand new Windows 10. As you can see, it's like the old wallpapers, old Windows. You can see all of this. Wonderful. No change here. Okay, no change. When you click on this keyboard, you can access here where you can put your password and enter to your beautiful gaming laptop. The SSD into and it's fast. Welcome home. This is what I'm talking about. And as you can see, there are light bar. Light bar on the crazy. Okay, let me increase the bright light. Okay. Wonderful. This is a new notification. Now you have some new chargers here. You can click here to close this. Again, you can also do this, something like that, to close. Nice. Close all of this. All of this. And get ready. This is the brand new Windows. The brand new Windows 10. Wow. I like it. What do you think about this? Wonderful. This is what I call a gaming laptop. Asus is amazing. Not bad. Good Asus. And is also amazing with some beautiful new features like what? Like Amore Create. Click here. And let access to Amore Create. Armor crate is what you need to have to control the power of your computer. This is armor crate. Armor crate is great, it's beautiful, it's wonderful. And with this new version, it's very optimized and I like it. You need to connect your charger to access to her to perform to turbo and performance under. This is not a joke. There are some beautiful inkos here. And this is the version on my gaming laptop G731GU. Wonderful. There are some effects, aura effects. Wonderful. I use this many times every day. Any good? No problem with this. It's wonderful. Let's talking about the brand new version of Windows. Okay, sit here, click on Windows keyboard plus R to access to this thing and enter into WinVar to access to this information. So as you can see, this is a brand new version. It's not a joke. Brand new version is here and it's working very, very, very well. Nice, look at that. This is the version 20-2. Nice, look at that. I install all of this, it's working very well. Very good settings, beautiful. There are some new features on this Windows, like something that I want to show you. Look at when you click on this for screen, you can have advanced settings for graphic, and you can go back. Okay, come here. Advanced settings for graphics, and you have something new here. Now you can change the frame rate. The frame rate level directly here. Okay, this is 144 Hz, as you can see here. Also, this is not a joke. I like it, bro. This is amazing computer, and I have installed all of these applications right now, and it's working. All of this application working. This is Game Loop to play Android games on my Asus ROG Strategy, like Call of Duty and so many games that you know and you don't know also. Okay, you can see Big Mobile, Free Fire, Call of Duty. I will play games after. This is my new update right now. I'm talking to you, and it's great, beautiful. All of this working, the keyboard is great, nice keyboard, and it's amazing. So tell me what you think about this under this video, and get ready for the next video. Wow, crazy, really nice, really good. Not bad. Okay. On the next 7 days, I will make another video to tell you if it's still good. Okay, after 7 days. Don't forget to click like and share and what? Like this video. Thanks for watching.